welcome to Suman TV. Last class I have discussed about the RBI functions. Today I want to discuss about the RBI subsidiaries. What is the RBI subsidiaries? RBI subsidiaries. RBI subsidiaries is nothing but RBI share. What is the RBI share in different organizations? Different organization. RBI share in different organizations. Actually, RBI subsidiaries. What is the RBI subsidiaries means? One is NABARD and second one is DICGC and third one is BRP, NMPL and fourth one is NHB, National Housing Bank. RBI subsidiaries, what is the NABARD? First RBI subsidy is NABARD, National Bank for Agriculture and Rural Development. But what is the RBI share in the NABARD? RBI share in the NABARD means RBI share is 0.4%. Remaining share is Government of India. Government of India share is how much means? 99.60%. Means the RBI share is very less in the NABARD, but more number of share is Government of India. But RBI, NABARD is partially regulated by RBI, but fully regulated by Government of India. But recently, the RBI share in the NABARD is recently it is reduces to 0.4% to 0%. The Government of India share is increases to 99.60% to 100%. Previously, NABARD is the one of the subsidies of the RBI, but present is NABARD is not a subsidy of the RBI. It is fully regulated by Government of India. It is not regulated by Reserve Bank of India. Previously, NABARD is one of the subsidies, but present is not a RBI subsidy. Why means the RBI share is only 0%. Government of India share recently increases to 100%. But in the case of DICGC, DICGC is the RBI subsidies. What is the RBI share in the DICGC? RBI share is 100%. RBI share is 100%. What is the DICGC? Deposited Insurance Credit Guarantee Corporation. Deposited Insurance Credit Guarantee Corporations. RBI share how much means? 100%. The main objective of the DICGC, to providing the insurance to the bank customers. Main objective of the DICGC to providing the insurance to the customers. How much insurance is provided by the DICGC? Total insurance is provided by the DICGC only 1 lakh. Okay, students, if you have any doubts, please post your questions in the comment box. Then later I will give you the answer. Thank you. Have a nice day.